Hey, what's happening, man? Player partner, Dabo the Spoof. Shout out to you. Shout out to all my supporters. Shout out to the Retain family. Shout out to my brothers. We are brothers, man. If you on my channel and you enjoying my content and you looking forward to more content, I just want you to know that you are my family. You're a family member of mine. You feel me? You're my brother. You know what I'm saying? What I want to talk about is you feeling alone, in a sense. You know what I'm saying? When you got God's presence around you, God's protection, your angels, your orishas, you know, you're going to be called to be isolated, man, for elevation, man. Elevation requires isolation. I'm just letting you know that. You're gonna experience unusual treatment. That's just how it is, man. When you're a chosen one, and you know you vibrating high with your frequency, you gotta understand, man. You are not you are not in a crowd. You know what I'm saying? You are alone. You are a lone wolf, man. You know, some people like to use Sigma male, alpha male. Look, man, I'm just a man. Just standing on all 10 everywhere he go. I'm hogging my lane. I ain't in nobody else's lane. I'm just hogging my own lane. But, you know, you will experience unusual, you know, treatment. You might get ignored. People might mug you. You know what I'm saying? People might just downright act like you don't exist. They feel you. Trust me, they feel you. They feel your presence. But they gonna act like you're not there. Now, some of it may be intimidation. Some of it may be envy, jealousy. Might be angry that you know, vibrating so high. You the highest, you the person. Like, when you step foot up in the building, man, just know at your frequency, your energy, you the only person feeling like that in a room, in an environment of depleted people. So, you know, you're not going to really have too much of, you'll get some respect. Like, I was just getting respect like a mug from men. You know what I'm saying? And women. I've been having women hold the doors open for me and all kind of stuff. You know what I'm saying? But for the most part, you will be treated unusual. You might think that it's unfair. You might think like, damn, what I do to this dude or this woman? Or damn, what did I, you know? But it's just a part of the journey, man. Just know, everything that you're going through on your way up, on your way to elevation, on your spiritual enlightenment, you are going to be faced with resistance. You are going to be attacked. You're going to lose friends, family. You're going to lose people, man. Because y'all are no longer aligned with each other. You know what I'm saying? The only way for them people to meet up with you again is for them to raise their frequency and them to do their shadow work. You know what I'm saying? But it's a lot of work, man. A lot of people don't want to do work, man. They want things to happen fast. Everybody want to ball, but nobody want to work hard on a consistent basis. You got to show up when motivation don't show up. You feel me? You're not going to always feel motivated. You're not going to always feel like, man, like, especially on this journey, until you get to that milk and honey, you're not gonna, you know, the energy goes up and down. My energy just now starting to rise up. You know, as I told y'all earlier in my other video, how I had a wet dream, right? I had that wet dream, and then I woke up. And you know what I'm saying? I woke up with a puddle or whatever, hopped in the shower, went to go exercise. And the whole time I was exercising and working out, man, I'm feeling lovely. I'm feeling great. I'm on the treadmill. Bruh, I did 5 miles in 33:59. And the only reason why I couldn't have did it even sooner was because I took a brief minute break in between. Minute intermission in between breaks. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to run 5 miles in 30 minutes. I'm trying to get to that point. You know what I'm saying? You become an improvement machine on this journey, man. You steady improving every single day. And so when you ask God for strength, and you ask God for protection, and you ask God to give you knowledge, wisdom, and understanding, you are going to be faced with trial. You are going to be faced with lust, temptation. You're going to be faced with a whole slew of things for you to build character through adversity, for you to gain strength through pain. And I'm talking about in all facets of life. You got to keep faith in yourself. You got to keep belief. You got to have, you can't have no, you got to erase all doubt. All doubt in your mind. When you start feeling discouraged about yourself, and you feel like, man, why am I even doing this journey? You start questioning yourself, and you start being confused. Just know that you are being attacked by the devil, bro. That is not God. God and fear don't occupy the same space. Just want you to know that. So when you start doubting yourself and all of that stuff, you better call out to God. You better start saying your prayers. You know what I mean? And get back right. Shake back. Hey, I just want y'all to know, man, I believe in you. I love you, and I'm proud of you, no matter where you are in your journey, man. If you just relapse, man, bounce back. You a soldier of God's army, man. Everything that you're going through, from falling, you learning how to pick yourself back up. You know what I'm saying? Everybody knows on this journey, everybody knows how it feels to relapse and you feeling down bad and you feeling discouraged and unmotivated, man. Everybody, from the people that had long streaks, that's on a long streak right now. I'm talking about they years and years in, or months or weeks, whatever, including myself. We all know how that feel when you feel depleted and unenergetic. You got to pick yourself back up and keep going. Never stop. Don't stop, no matter what. Learn from your choices and decisions. Make wise decisions. Choose wisely. Always think of the consequence before you do anything. Because everything has a consequence and a reward. You know? For real. Hold yourself to a higher regard. Love yourself. Before you make any choice, always think to yourself, how do I benefit from this, and what's the consequence behind this? Put it on the scale. If the risk is, you know what I'm saying, what's the risk and that's the reward? What's the reward? How can I benefit from this, and what's going to be the consequence if I decide to do this action? Am I going to lose my power? Is it a potential risk of me losing my power in this action? I don't need to be doing this. I need to go do something better. It's that simple. Keep things simplistic, and you will be successful on this journey, man. I'm Domino Spook. I love you all. Peace.